Let's go, Noel. It's time to change the future.
I can't.
What?
Listen to me, Sarah. The dream I've been having reminded me of something. The power to see the future, it's a curse.
But...
Yule died when she was only 15. Seeing the timeline exacts a terrible toll on the body. And Sarah, you can see the timeline too.
You mean I'm about to die?
Mm-mm. You're okay right now. You haven't seen as much as Yule has, not yet anyway. But that could change, and soon. If we alter the past, you'll see a different future. You can't avoid that vision. The more we change the timeline, the more history changes. And the more you see, the sooner the visions will destroy you. I know that I wasn't able to protect Yule, but try as I may, I can't remember what happened to her. It's like the memories of that moment have been erased from my mind, leaving an empty page. If only I'd known the truth earlier.
I understand, Noel. But it doesn't matter. I've already made my decision, and we're going to change the future.
But Sarah...
Lightning sent me a message from Valhalla asking me to do just that. So let's change the future. Together. If we hurry, we just might do it in time. Then I wouldn't have to have any more visions. I'm going to believe that I get to Valhalla. What else can I do? Which means this conversation is now over.
Okay. I'm going to make sure you get there.
The dream world. How did we get out?
There must be a hint somewhere. Let's go back to where Yule was before.
Thank you.
know, Sarah, I gotta thank you for not forgetting about me. You're the reason we've made it this far.
Come on, Noel. You're not just the future boy anymore. You're a part of my time period as well now. Yul saw the future that Null fights to protect. She believed that someday they would see each other once more.
You don't have to cry. We will meet again.
Yul. I promise I'll never say I regret knowing you. Not anymore. I'm not going to rest until I find him again.
That's right.
Come on. Let's change the future.
The Oracle Drive!
Hey!
He's back!
I think he got scared and was hiding here all the time.
The spirit of Mog had been sealed up somewhere inside the void beyond. Although he could see everything we did, he couldn't make us see him. He said Lightning came to rescue him, and that's how he got back to us. Then, Mog told us he had a message from my sister. It was the truth about Caius.
We need to talk, Kubo.
Mog, tell us what you know.
Kubo! I know all about Caius, Kubo. The Farseer Guardians were given a mission. They had to protect the Cirrus. They were Lassi, Kubo.
Guardians were servants of the Falsi. Can that really be true? Does that mean Caius is a Lassi?
Not anymore, Kubo. He was saved by the goddess. Etro freed him, and he's not a Lassi anymore, Kubo.
That's exactly what happened to me and Lightning. We were Lassi, and the goddess intervened to free us.
Kubo? But Caius became immortal, too. He's lived for centuries and centuries at the side of the Cirrus. He protects her always, the Undying Guardian, Kubo.
He's heard every prophecy that the Cirrus has seen. He knows the entire timeline. Those memories and his immortality give him tremendous power. Someone like him could easily move through history and bend and mold events as he wants.
Kubo!
So, he's been plotting for centuries.
Yes. He's been behind everything from the very beginning. It's up to us to stop him.
Where did my sister go? After she helped you, I mean.
She's waiting for you. At the end of time, Kubo.
Thank you.